Marwyn said to bring her an army.
We shall not build an army. We shall command one.
We'll need to find an Uruk captain to dominate and make our own.
There is a slave near here named Grublik. We will make him serve our cause.
Where there are slaves to be tortured, we will find this captain.
Alive. it is done. He's ours.
We must now make this captain a bodyguard, if he is ever to be a war chief.
It is from first strike of thunder that is soon born a storm.
Join me, or face the end of my sword, maggots! You want me to bow to you? Come and make me!
I must help Rublik eliminate all those who challenge him.
He's corrupted!
Protege wields fear like a weapon, and we are his invisible ally.
A shadow who stays close and sees all. That is the Elven way. Grublik.
Our puppets before they cut his strings.
You see that? I think it was Mansfield. They were escaping your own. Attack! Kill!
saw something over there.
Get off there!
I reward your ambition with my bloodlust. The courage of men, indeed.
Our captain fights for us well.
Through my will, he steers these Uruks of Mordor.
Let us stalk our prey.
Chief has chosen our captain.
Then he has chosen death. A great advantage will ready us for this battle.
You know what? I'm sick of you going on about how tough
the slave's heart was too chewy for my liking. That's because it's tastier while it's still beating.
Listen to them. Vile, savage beasts.
And we shall harness and command their savagery.
Can you believe that way to stand outside in this wretched heat, don't they?
The war chief always has bodyguards by his side. The grave walker must be near.
The old bodyguard was a vicious beast. The new one is said to be even worse. I hear he made mincemeat out of the old one.
It sickens me. I lost my family to this evil.
Exact retribution by turning that evil against itself.
The Queen is right. We are wise to use the Uruk's ruthlessness against them.
Thank you. sense to this, mate. Stop babbling about and give me what I need for my armor.
Protect my name!
Will even his odds.
Looks like someone's killing
a lower cannibal!
Just is.
Behind this, I wonder. Hoping to take advantage, no doubt.
Plan has given us great strength.
Strength should not be squandered, but wielded. The Queen will show us how.
Marwyn's strategy yields great results. An army of our own to face darkness head-on.
A mirror looking upon itself, ready to be cracked.
We should return to Marwyn. She will have more for us.
Child?
Your mother. He's been under the spell of a very powerful wizard.
Talion, I am sorry.
Saruman brought you here against my will. I went to him for help. I ended up being a prisoner within my own body.
What have you seen in your visions?
I have seen Sauron's servants. The tower. And the Black Hand. They bring much suffering. If you wish to know where they are across the Sea of Nanan.
Their forces. How strong?
Strong enough to defeat us all.
Then we truly will need an army.
Illness still plagues you. Rest, Mother. I will make preparations for our journey out of Mordor.
Saruman is one of the Istari. With the power of the ring, he could have built a great army to challenge the Dark Lord.
And that's what we must do. One garrison does not an army make.
Yes. We must dominate more war chiefs for a true army.